Many of you have been wondering what it's like to have a vision of Elon Musk. Well, from a person who mastered a wide range of industries in recent years, we would be learning a lot. And he's not just stopping there. He's planning to expand it, targeting the needs of the people. And that's what makes him successful. This is Technology Now, and we'll give you an inside look at Tesla and its new weapon that's worth trillions of dollars, and that will take the food business by storm. Elon Musk has single-handedly mastered a wide range of industries in recent years, such as battery manufacturing, electric vehicles, solar panels, energy storage, and integrated circuits for the human brain. But for someone who has a big vision in his mind, this is just the beginning. He has lately released a wide range of triggers that will unleash trillions of dollars in income. Yes, a legitimate restaurant chain, and not just an ordinary restaurant, but a Tesla-branded restaurant. Elon Musk is doing all he can to ease the concerns that people have regarding electric vehicles, despite the fact that many people have voiced their concerns and objections about electric vehicles. We have seen him provide automobiles with lower and cheaper pricing, raise the Tesla battery's energy density, and establish the Tesla supercharging network. All of these achievements have been brought to our attention. In spite of this, there are quite crucial steps that need to be made in order to securely establish Tesla's dominance in the automobile sector. With that, we're referring to Tesla's relatively recent entry into the food industry. On June 1st, Tesla filed an application to register a new brand under Tesla for new facilities that are going to be included in supercharging stations. The application to register a trademark for Tesla is covering a variety of different services, including pop-up restaurants, self-service, and takeout. It may seem to be boring at first, but we can never be sure as this could be exactly what the following generation needs. Despite the many challenges the firm has experienced in the past, Tesla has managed to build a highly profitable business. I mean, the supercharger station that can be found in Kettleman City, California has been functioning for more than 3 years at this point, when in the year 2017, Tesla just envisioned starting out and building a powerful and comprehensive supercharging station in the world. This station is the physical embodiment of a shift that is occurring on a much greater scale all throughout the world. The shift is taking place everywhere. The station features a coffee shop, a retail store, a play wall for children, as well as a lounge area and restrooms. Customers of the coffee shop who drive Teslas are able to put their beverage orders at the counter. By considering all of these factors, you would most likely arrive at the conclusion that Tesla does not have any prior experience working in the food industry. Despite that fact, they are not frightened to take a chance on a far larger market this time around. What do you think? Do you think it's a good idea for them to venture out into a new and far larger market? Please leave any comments or suggestions you may have below, and if you're enjoying this, please click the like button. Elon Musk's younger brother, Kimbal Musk, has been a trusted member of the SpaceX and Tesla boards for years. Also, he has previous board experience, having sat for a time on Chipotle's executive team. So, it is likely that he had a major impact on Tesla's decision to expand into this sector. This is because Kimbal's major goal is to disrupt the $6.2 trillion food industry as it is right now. Focus it on meeting the growing need for real, whole foods as an alternative to the highly processed fare that dominates supermarket shelves today. The truth is that Kimbal has been in the restaurant business for well over a decade. He runs a network of restaurants in the Midwest where they focus on using produce grown exclusively by regional farmers. Through Kimbal's knowledge and passion, Tesla is able to move closer to its goal of providing clean energy to the world. Kettleman City Chargers appear to be a huge success so far, and Tesla hopes to roll out similar infrastructure in many locations. There is a high potential for financial reward in this course of action, a strategy for making money along the same lines as Starbucks, which capitalizes on its prestigious brand name to sell a wide range of high-priced beverages. They plan to adopt this strategy and merge it with the gas station industry, which will undoubtedly shake up the restaurant and entertainment sectors. Former Tesla Chief Technology Officer and co-founder J.B. Straubel discussed this at a conference and trade show for the food service industry in late 2017. Straubel, the session's facilitator, asked, "What can the world's foremost specialist in battery technology and energy storage contribute to restaurant IT experts? Discover the future of client technology interaction by digging deep into innovation, challenging conventional wisdom, and building benefits and solutions on top of platforms from apparently unrelated industries." To put it another way, Tesla seems to have nothing to do with the food industry. But as a company based on first principles, Tesla is only challenging its services. When pressed to clarify this concept in early 2018, Elon tweeted, "Going to put an old-school drive-in, roller skates and rock restaurant at one of the new Tesla supercharger locations in LA." He went on to add that there would be an ultra screen showcasing the best movie highlights. Elon Musk also suggested a menu appear on the Tesla's entertainment screen when you park the vehicle. It wasn't until a few months later that Tesla finally applied for a license to open its Tesla restaurant until March of 2021 when Tesla submitted plans for the restaurant. The pictures filed by Tesla show that the company is developing a real drive-in restaurant with solar canopies. Now we know it's no joke. This is the beginning of a large restaurant chain that stands to gain billions of dollars in revenue and inspire new buyers to choose Tesla automobiles. Kimball Musk once said that the current system of food production is inefficient and unhealthy and must be changed. He makes a comparison between the food sector and the much larger software industry. To give you an idea of the scale of this opportunity, we have a $400 billion global software market. It's the same size as our global seafood market. Food is 10 times that size and a tenth of all human productivity. There is a whole lot of opportunity in the real food industry, and now is the time for ambitious businessmen to seize it and create the next billion-dollar industry. This is in line with Tesla's mission to hasten the transition to green energy worldwide. This growth not only aids in the fight against climate change, but also offers the potential for an enormous profit. What Elon and Kimball are highlighting here isn't simply how to make money. It's how to make the world a better place for everyone. Envision how this weapon might help not only current and future generations, but also the environment. That's it for today. If you want to see more technology-related content like this, all you have to do is subscribe to Technology Now. With that, see you in the next video.